The perimeter of this triangle is 12. Use this information to write down an equation in x. So the perimeter, that's around the outside. So the perimeter is 2x plus another 2x plus x equals 12. There's our equation. Now solve it. So we've got 5x equals 12. So x equals 12 over 5. We either know or we can work out is 2.4. Even though I probably can work it out, I do my calculator just to check. There we go.